Hi friends, welcome back to another video guys. In this video today I am going to show you how to fix print test page failed error in Windows 10 or Windows 11. So guys, let's fix this problem. Just follow my simple steps. So without any time waste, let's get started. Method number 1. Open Windows 11 setting, click on start menu and click on setting. Windows 11 setting is open and scroll down, click on troubleshoot and click on other troubleshooter. And find out printer option, you can see here, and click on run. Printer detecting problems, please wait until the process is completed. After complete the process, close the setting. Method number 2, open Windows 11 search bar and type services. Click to open services and find out print spooler and select this option. Right click, click on property, startup type, select automatic and click apply and click OK and close the services. Method number 3, open run command using shortcut key Windows key plus R. Run command is open and type like this and press enter and click on registry search bar and paste this text. I will give this text on video description, you can easily copy and paste and press enter. Windows folder is showing, just select the Windows folder and right click, click on permission and select this option and select this option. You can see here full control option is showing and check this box and close this window. Method number 4, open Windows 11 search bar and type control panel. Click to open control panel and click on view device and printer option and select your printer and right click, click on see what printing and click on printers and click on cancel all documents and close the setting and close all setting and restart your PC or laptop, problem is solved. So guys, this is way to easily solve printer error in Windows 10 or Windows 11. Thanks for watching my video. Please don't forget to like, share and subscribe my channel and press bell all notifications. See you next video.